here at Great Falls High for Crosstown Volleyball as the visiting Great Falls CMR wrestlers take on the Bison in this always electric rivalry. Now, the Bison will have their hands full with the undefeated wrestlers, but when it comes to rivalries, anything can happen. Let's see how it all shook out.
Crosstown making for an exciting atmosphere with both sides coming in droves to watch this one unfold. First set, beautiful block by Natalie Bosley, then Ella Cochran starting to heat up with a block of her own and a vicious kill for the wrestlers. Kimberly Scher with a rocket from the left side for the Bison, but wrestlers take set one handily. Second set, nice touch by Gracie Boudelaire. She'd get back-to-back kills at the net for Great Falls, but CMR would ride the backs of Ella Cochran and Lauren Linseth to win the second set after the set point converted from Lexi Thornton. In the third set, well-timed block from Emma Tolan of Great Falls, but Cochran and company continue to roll as they win the third and final set.
The wrestlers dominate from start to finish, sweeping the Bison in three sets. Here in Great Falls, I'm Dylan Foreman, MTN Sports.